Okay, video vlog check everyone. I'm using the brand new smartphone from CLOUDFONE. I'm doing a video vlog test. Ano pa model nito?
Next Infinity Quattro.
CLOUDFONE Next Infinity
Quattro.
Quattro, as in 4. Bakit nila 4?
Quattro.
Kasi apat yung camera nito. Just like the Huawei Nova 2i. There's another new brand na merong 2 camera at the front and 2 camera at the back. At yung sa previous na vlog about Huawei, si Ron, yun naman niya may-ari naman ito. New smartphone from CLOUDFONE. It will be available na in...
Available na in 2 branches, Ortigas and Megamall. 1,999 na.
And also available sa Globe.
Wala pang advance.
Wala pa.
Anong pero, warranty?
On the standard.
So ano yung pixel nitong dalawang front camera?
20 at saka 8, tapos 13 at saka 5.
13 at saka 5 yung rear. So both lenses can do bokeh effect and also wide angle.
Yung front.
Wide angle yung front, just like the Oppo F3 Plus and the Oppo F3. Gawin natin to. Okay, ha? Off to muna yung video. So heto na yung wide angle lens. Ayan, no?
Kita lang si Eric. Hindi ko may wide angle lens yung video.
Ah, di mo ba alam?
Alam ko sa picture lang.
So just like the Oppo, yung si mga pibilat natin, si Arabel. Sa kabilang side. Ayan, ayun sila. Ayun, no? I'm just doing the video vlog, video test. Also, now using the 2 cameras na sa front. This is the wide angle lens na. So, this is the test for... Hindi, I turn off the... Pwede. So, this is the rear camera. 13 megapixel camera. So wala tayong food shots eh. So medyo madumi yung ano natin na lang. Ayan, beer na lang ni Ron. So this is just a video vlog test to see the capability of CLOUDFONE
Next Infinity Quattro.
Ang haba-haba ng pangalan.
Kasi apat yung there's 4 models in the Next Infinity series. The Quattro, the Pro, the Next Infinity, so kami isa selfie yata, I forgot that.
So, kaya ba ito mag-shoot ng 4K?
Hindi mo
pa nalatest alam. So, I'll tinker ko yung camera specs nito and I'll see if this is a good video vlogging camera. Pero para sa akin, mukhang panalo na to, no? Parang it's a fusion of Oppo and Huawei. And oh my goodness, 12,999.
Nova.
Oh, yung Nova. So, CLOUDFONE. Astig yung kanilang new technology, the first time. It's a dream come true for me to see a 4 camera smartphone with wide angle lens capability and bokeh effect. And check natin ngayon kung may 4K. So, na-check ko yung camera specs nito, no? For the rear, it can only shoot 1080p, hindi 4K, not yet. But maybe, it's okay na rin din, but kasi masyado mabigat yung 4K, no?
4K naman na tipid mo.
Oo, so that's the video vlog test. And yeah, thank you kay Ron for the CLOUDFONE. And yun, I'll post his vlog post review sa video description ko. And thank you for watching and see you at the next video vlog adventure.
Hindi, imimit lang si Ilya.
Thank you, CLOUDFONE.